If there's such a thing as a pioneer spirit in this day and age, you might catch a glimpse of it in the life and work of Susie Boggess. Independent and multi-talented, she writes, produces, sings, and plays, all on her own terms.
Just get burned. We don't have to feel like dirt anymore. No, love's not earned. Baby, it's our turn. We were always looking for true north with our heads in the clouds, just a little on course. And I left that motor running. Now, if you're feeling down and out, come on, baby, drive.
I've been really fortunate to have the opportunities that I've had. I started out with Wendy Waldman producing my first album. She was one of the very first female producers in Nashville, and it really inspired me to want to produce my own records. And from that point on, I really enjoyed the fact that I have the freedom to experiment and to get the record just like I want it before I finish it and turn it out. I've always been that way in my career from the beginning. I did a lot of little road tours, I guess for about 5 years before I moved to Nashville. As I would get, you know, a little bit more known in a particular area, I worked a lot in the Rocky Mountains. You know, I would kind of book myself in the next best place, a little level up, and maybe actually I wouldn't have to sleep in my camper truck. I could actually have a hotel room. I learned the song Night Rider's Lament from a group of ranchers that came in to play on Saturday night, and they kind of let me be their token chick singer for the weekend so I could make enough gas money to get myself back to Illinois. And it was a really inspiring song to me because here I was out, you know, a couple of thousand miles from home, and I had to do it. I had to go out there by myself, and I had to sort of fend for myself and sort of wing it, you know, as far as booking myself around. And the song just sort of really touched me. It felt exactly like where I was at the time. The first music video for the collaboration album that I did with Chet Atkins.
Roll sound!
Chet and I have been friends for about 8 years now. My first television performance was the day I met Chet, and I was a nervous wreck, and Chet was just great to sort of calm me down and kind of give me a little courage to get up there and show him my stuff, and we became fast friends.
Here we go!
I'm curious as to how I'm going to balance all of this myself. We're trying to shoot the video as if I'm not pregnant, and being almost 6 months long, it's a real challenge because I have only got certain angles that I am convincing. Well, you know, in this business, it's long term. You know, you may see this video that we're doing today for the next 3 years, and I don't want people to think that I'm always pregnant.
Hey, Cinderella.
Hey, Cinderella came from a conversation that Matresa Berg and I were having one songwriting afternoon, and we discussed the teenage women of the 50s, and at that time it seemed that the Cinderella story was the true answer to, you know, here's how I'm going to live the rest of my life. And I think so many of them came to find out that that was not the case, and that there was more to it. There was other things that they wanted as well.
We believed in fairy tales that day. I watched your father give you away. Your aim was true when the pink bouquet fell right into my hand. We danced for hours and we drank champagne. You screamed and laughed when I got up and sang. And then you rode away in a white Mustang to your castle. Fit you now. Fit you now.